Hello everyone. So today is a big day for me because I am traveling to Atlanta, Georgia to see a very good friend of mine I have not seen for years. I think the last time I saw him was at my high school graduation, which high school graduation, blah, graduation, my goodness, which was 4 years ago in June of 2012. So I'm going to be reunited with him once again after these years, and I'm very excited about my trip, and I will keep you guys updated bit by bit as I as I progress to Atlanta. So I'll vlog to you guys again once I get to the airport, once I get past airport security, and then I will vlog to you guys again, and I'll just keep vlogging bit by bit and all the way through my trip in Atlanta. And I'm pretty excited about the adventures that me and my friend are gonna go on. I'll be able to explore downtown and so forth and so on. So, see you guys at the airport very soon. Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining me again. Right now, I'm at the Fort Lauderdale Hollywood International Airport. As you can see, right here. And right now, I'm just waiting for my flight. I'm at gate B4, which is just down this walkway over here. This wide walkway, actually. So it shouldn't take too long for me to get on my flight. I board at 8 o'clock. Well, sorry, no. My flight leaves at 8. I board at 7:30, so it's getting close to 7:30, but so just hanging around. Offered two gospel tracts to Starbucks employees somewhere over yonder. And I saw this woman that she didn't look too happy. She actually looked like she was in a very bad mood. And so, she was just telling me things like, "I hope yours takes a while," or something like that. And I don't know if she was running short on time, but she looked pretty unhappy. And so, I offered her a gospel track, and she just said, "Oh, no, thank you, I don't want one." And so, I mean, that's okay. I mean, I tried offering her one. If she didn't want it, that's fine. People don't have to take one, but at least I cared about her soul to offer her one, so that's good. Just trying to plant seeds the best I can. But anyways, guys, I will vlog again when I'm back on the plane, and I will see you guys soon. Goodbye.
What do I have to do with my name?
Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines Flight 379 to Atlanta. We do have open seating here at Southwest, so once you've located that seat of your choice, please step out of the aisle and allow other passengers to pass you by. Place those small carry-on items under the seat in front of you. Your larger carry-on items will...
Finally made it, guys. Now I'm officially in Atlanta. First time being in this airport. It's pretty large, oh my goodness. Very long hallways. All right, see you guys later. Again.
Day before yesterday, right? We drove this way, and then to pick you up, we drove the other way. And it's much better. Better picture, so it's more beautiful to see downtown from that direction.
you're just not very good at it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Pretty bad at it.
Unless you have a camera with the optical image stabilization, right?
Yeah, this one has optic stabilized.
OBS.
yes, that.
Yeah. When I was talking about the Martin Luther King thing, it's right here, it's next to their library.
It's a nice downtown area.
Yeah, it is. Where do I see the other side? So, probably past Emory by now, but.
Wow.
I probably forgot to point it out to you, my bad.
No, it's okay.
Down here, Martin Luther King Memorial.
Are you recording it?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Okay.
Yeah.
And,
I'm trying to get as much in for my vlog. I have a YouTube channel. Those buildings. Just trying to get as much in as I can.
This is Georgia Tech dorms right here. See Turner Field, the Atlanta Braves baseball stadium. Atlanta Braves, that's Olympic torch.
So, George, while uploading these videos on YouTube, what modifications do you make?
Hmm? Oh, modifications? I don't really do a lot. I actually do all of my editing for my videos on Windows Movie Maker.
Okay. If this phone sucks, are you going to throw my phone out?
No.
Come
on. Hello everyone, today is December 17th, 2016. I'm currently in Cumming, Georgia. I'm not actually in Atlanta. I'm actually in another town. It's called Cumming. It's actually not a bad city. It's actually pretty nice. I mean, it reminded me of California because of all the hills. So it's a pretty hilly landscape. Not as hilly and as steep as San Francisco, but it's pretty hilly nonetheless. Just woke up this morning, and now I'm just upstairs, and I gotta tell you guys, these houses are just ginormous. I mean, like three stories or more. Or, you know what? I'm just gonna let you guys take a look. All right. All right. So here are the houses. So you can see, they're like mini mansions. Oh my goodness! I mean, pretty big. But hello, guys. Sorry about that. I was in mid-recording when I stopped the video. But these houses are huge. But anyways, guys, I will. vlog to you guys later, and keep on joining me for the rest of my adventure. Goodbye.
First to download it, she won up me. Well, and I catch up because I didn't play much.
Okay.
But she won up me, and I was sitting here trying to catch up to her. So finally, I catch up to her, and she's almost close to level 24 now. I'm like, come on.
Guys, I am in Atlanta, Georgia. We're in the parking garage for the Georgia Aquarium. There is the downtown in the distance. It's very nice. I'll have some more videos for you guys and more photos, of course. Well, I post those on my Facebook. You guys can check out my Facebook if you guys like, but anyways, we're here in the parking garage on our way to the entrance, so I will see you guys in a bit.
I realized until then that this whole aquarium you've been walking around is all one big thing. There's a bunch of forks and forks at all times. For each habitat is
looking for a night out without the kids? Georgia Aquarium hosts incredible after-hour for events, including sit-ins. With the masquerade and jingle bingo, you're sure to find fun at each.
We are now walking towards the entrance.
visit www.georgiaaquarium.com.
Oh my goodness, guys, it is cold. Very cold here in Georgia.
Ocean Voyager, built by Baltimore, is the largest indoor aquatic habitat in the world. It contains over 6.3 million...
Here we are, guys, at the Georgia Aquarium in Atlanta, Georgia, the biggest aquarium in the world. Hey guys, I'm trying to get in as much recording as I can for the aquarium, and also trying to take pictures too, so my apologies if I don't get everything at the aquarium. Now we're walking towards one of the dolphin shows. It's called Dolphin Tales. Now we're about to see a dolphin. I don't know.
Yes. All right. Well, these three animals are actually all related. They fall under the classification called pinniped.
He's coming to class.
Hello everyone, still at the Georgia Aquarium. We already went to some, couple shows. We went to, the Dolphin Tales one over there, and then Sea Lion exhibit just, behind. Somewhere over there. Huge aquarium, so I'm sure there's a lot more to explore, but... And there's some puppet show going on over here. There's a lot of people here. Incredible. So they're garden eels. They're about 18 and 25 inches long, these things right here.
So how do jellies eat? Their tentacles sting prey and ripple inward, delivering the food to the jellies.
I have
thank you.
Badass. I feel like all we did here come here is just for the pictures.
Guys, here's an ice skating rink in huge shopping center. It's not in Atlanta, but
sorry,
it's cool. Don't worry about it. But it's pretty neat. Except, oh my goodness, a lot of people to pass out gospel tracts too, but I only have 5 with me. Oh man, how disappointing. Oh well.